You know, that no God shit. That upsets your mother very much.
It's not no God. It's just God is dead.
Who said that?
Nietzsche. He's a 19th century philosopher from Germany. Anyway, that's why I'm not getting confirmed.
Enough with that shit, all right? Your confirmation's coming up this weekend, and you are getting confirmed.
That sucks my nut.
Hey, you got a lot of balls, you know that? You go to Catholic school, and your mother wants it.
Yeah, what does she know?
She knows that even if God is dead, you're still gonna kiss his ass. Hey!
Who are you carrying all those bricks for, anyway? God? Is that it? God? Well, I tell you, let me give you a little inside information about God. He's an absentee landlord!
Let's go. models for God. If our fathers failed, what does that tell you about God?
No,
listen to me. You have to consider the possibility that God does not like you. He never wanted you. In all probability, he hates you. This is not the worst thing that can happen.
It isn't.
We don't need him.
We don't. I gotta go.
Fuck damnation, man. Fuck redemption. We are God's unwanted children. So be it.